Thank you to all of you for coming out and cheering them on this morning. It's great to see you out here. Our 20th musher making his way to the start shoot right now, Alan Dennis, sponsored by Lily Violation.
His kennel name is Flash Kennels. Why? Because he watched Flash Gordon as a child.
15! For a good reason.
10 seconds! 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Welcome to Alan Dennis, our 20th muster out of the chute.
By day, he's a carpenter, a welder, and a trades instructor at college.
His kennel name is Barking Kennels. Why? He said ask his neighbors why he got that name, so fair enough.
Do we have any of Jerry's neighbors in the house?
Jerry's neighbors? If you could tell us why
Jerry's neighbors, could you please report to the
MC room? Much appreciated. We're trying to get to the bottom
of that. Jerry's neighbors, thank you. He says he's been running docs for 30 plus years. Half of his team is out of one litter of pups, and most certainly not in some way, so we're at a family fun. Have a name on Jerry's team.
And another run for the race.
Now
it's too late to pick up on you. Jerry, I'm not going to tell you his name, but Jerry is one of our more experienced mushers. First time in the Yukon Quest.
And Jerry's wearing bib number 21, sponsored by Titan Diving Drilling. Jerry says he's entered the quest this year for the challenge, and his fellows are to let the dogs do their thing, and that's what they do best, is their thing. Oh, that was a good howl.
That was a good howl.
1 minute?
I'm not a dog howling expert, but that one was good. Well done. Well done,
man. Yeah, I'm not an expert.
Fourth shot in the front. Nice howl.
Give it an A-plus. It's a good team. Okay, come on. It's Jerry Johnson. Here's Jerry Johnson. Everybody.
I sometimes go to the horse track and watch the horse race, and you look for the horses that are going a bit crazy before, and I like to bet on them, and we've got some dogs that are similar in mannerism.
30 seconds.
They look keen to get there. You notice all the tails are wagging, though, so that's a good sign.
So I bet, 15. 10. 9. 8. 7. One, go!
Oh, yes, go ahead!
There goes Jerry Johnson, wearing bib number 21, sponsored by Titan Diamond Drilling.